This one also splits up, so I'm going to split it up. We got the cube root of 8 over the cube root of 1,000. And the cube root of 8, that's a perfect cube, is 2. And 1,000 also is a perfect cube of 10. If you leave your answer like this, you're going to get it wrong. We need to divide both these by 2 to scale it down, which gives us a 1/5.